Сейчас я тебе все покажу.
Я на 13 этаже этот ветер почувствовал. Прямо во всей красе, да.
Сдувало?
Капец, там так дуло. Я чуть-чуть приоткрыл лёд.
Скажи что-нибудь.
Давай я помогу. Я старый моряк, плавал на корабле на военном.
Натянули вот так вот вдоль борта. То есть не такой вот жесткий, а вот просто дайнину натянули. И петельки, и там просто пересчитывали.
За один рым просто сильно.
Yeah, so as we go downwind, we bring the, you know, the tack of the A sail out.
What name the line?
Tack line,
tack line. Мы на Максе уже перейдем.
Все, все влезали.
Много.
So when we drive, it comes through here. It doesn't go out round the front. Yeah? Not around the front.
Ah, here, like this.
Да, да,
yes,
да,
yes,
да.
Yes. At Dinaker.
Yes.
Outside ship.
Yes, but the zero inside.
Все.
And the mastman, he's holding it. Yeah, back like that.
I think it goes forward.
Like that. Yeah, like I said, the mid-bow person's pulling. Yeah. Once they've pulled their bit, no rush, no rush. But when you're doing it in the harbour, rush, rush, rush.
Do a post-round drop. Okay.
So downwind, we have the lazy jacks.
Off.
Yeah, off. Yeah. All right. Anyhow, so and it's attached to each of the reefing points. So we actually pull the front of the sail down. This one here, the green one. Onto the reef line.
Reef number three.
One.
Yes?
One.
Just
watch second reef. You go from second to third. Rush easier. Yeah. So just this is it. So this end pulled down.
No rush.
Done. All
right. From rush.
And then the outboard reef comes off. The green one.
Герой, герой вчерашнего сюжета опять. Опять вместе.
Second one here. So right now that's the Cunningham, and then we change to reefing. And it actually goes down on this side. It's hard when there's stuff in the way. We will always try and do a tack change. You understand?
Yeah.
Yeah, tack, you know, so hitsel up, tack on, tack, and then drop the old one. Which boat do you want to go on?
What?
Which
boat?
This boat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine. He's a friend of ours. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Тим.
Мари, Тим из Гриндер. Кто? One more?
Yeah. And yeah, and then you trim.
It
there.
Three,
yeah. One here, one here.
Yes.
Yes. Если что, типа
другим помочь. So who is going to be the second man here?
Кто здесь будет второй?
Yep.
Дмитрий.
And who's going to be team photographer?
Ты фотографом кто будет?
Нам вы должны. Только не он.
Опытный человек, Саш, не знаешь кого-нибудь?
Позвоню.
Короче, чем там это, оттяжка гика, оттяжка грота, этот грота шкоты, гика шкоты, вот путаница возникает, поэтому аутбол. И там гика шкот. Все понимают, о чем речь.
Thank you. I don't know how much all of you have sailed together, you know, in the past, but it's really important that, you know, like we are a team now, and that we all look out for one another.
Понятно, типа не сидеть, если твое время здесь. Но не твое время, понятно?
Нечего сидеть на чужой вахте.
Hey, now also drugs.
Наркотики.
Unfortunately.
Not recreational, not party drugs. More like. Yeah, like I don't want anyone standing like that. I'd rather you stood and just pissed on the deck.
Тоже я тоже блевал, бля. Команда не
блеет. Русский человек меру знает, лишнее блюет. Жнут и
сидят.
Они слишком
быстро ехали.
И половину попорвали паруса. 30 лодок дошли. Только из-за того, что просто порвали паруса.